Letting the ball travel and not allowing the barrel to hook around the ball. It's so frustrating when you see a good pitch and your hands roll over. It was on the outside part of the plate, and he approached it perfectly.
Now a rocket to right center. Way back there. And forget it. It's out of here. He'll circle the bases, and they tack on to their lead. It's 3-0.